4:30 in the morning. Everybody's breaking up camp. Sky's clear, so it's probably going to be another lovely day and a lot of sweating.